Lila and Tony were together so that he could lean on her properly. And the other girl, I don't think, I think they were together once, but then they came individually so that I could do them with more care. But they were together at first, yes. And there are pictures where, I mean, there are pictures that, for instance, the After Hogarth one, where Lila's holding Tony, like a Pieta painting, she's actually holding him. I mean, there are lots of supports. There's buckets underneath so that she doesn't have to, you know, so that he doesn't hurt his back. And she goes, so, but it, she's actually holding him, absolutely, in position. Otherwise, you couldn't do it, could you, really? Imagine that. And these, they were together, exactly. And then she came afterwards. But at one time, they were all three together, but not to start with. And the two of them started with, and then she came in afterwards, yeah. Yeah, and I don't set up the scene. I mean, and I have done pictures with the one that I had all the trees in here, where I had this, my house in Ericeira with a terrace, and anybody who came in sat for me and went into the picture. So then somebody came in, they sat for me, they went into the picture and so on. So that was quite nice. But these were more composed.